outside. I'm gonna be doing some floorball. Today's episode one of my Instagram challenges that I'm gonna be doing from floorball. Today's I'm going to be doing the Pavel Barber Impossible Zorro challenge, and this was submitted by Ivan. So he's thank you, Ivan, for sending in a submission. And so I'm just gonna get right on in with this video. Guys, so I just finished editing this video and I realized it was only 42 seconds long. So guess what we're gonna be doing, a tutorial. I might do a voiceover depending on how bad the audio gets. I'm not wearing a mic. And there's a lot of trucks coming around to pick up debris right now. So it's looking like I'm gonna have to do a voiceover, but I'll just do this a few times and voice it over in slow motion. So here we go. First, you're gonna wanna start practicing this move. You're just gonna bring the ball over to the side and practice this rotation. Get a few reps in with this and just get comfortable doing this, because you're gonna need to know how to do it good for the move. So once you get from there, you can start bringing it over to the other side and start practicing, not quite over to your back, but you need to get familiar with this type of rotation. Next, you're gonna add this to it, where you're gonna bring it back over to the side and just get this rotation in. And now I'm gonna watch this thing in slow motion. So we're gonna keep it over from the side and move it back around. We're gonna get our rotation. We're gonna turn the stick back around, bring it all the way behind my back, and we're gonna shoot it from behind my back in a Zorro fashion. That is how the move is done. Thank you guys for watching this video on how to. I do have a huge announcement, so stay tuned at the end of the video to know what that is. Okay guys, it's me, I'm editing right now. The huge announcement is we have a new Discord server. We're abandoning the old one, it was inactive, so we're making a new one, trying to make it more active with more new and active members. It's got new games such as counting. It's also got bots and a Me6, and it's gonna be a really fun time. I suggest that you join it if you wanna talk to me and a lot of other subscribers. There's also just a ton of people that you can talk to and have fun. I'll put the link down in the description, hopefully in the comments if YouTube doesn't disable my comments. I'll see you guys this Thursday for my next video, but until then, see you next time. Goodbye. Also, one more thing, if this video gets 5 likes, I'll be doing Instagram challenges part 2. See you guys this Thursday. Goodbye.